Hello, everybody. Welcome to SCP Containment Breach.
Hi.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Warthog here.
Yeah.
Changed his name too much, I must say.
Hey, this is the end.
So things broke and exploded.
And right now,
there
I'm
we
really
go.
Sad.
It's a good button.
Because I really, really, really want to see Suicide Squad, but I can't.
Wake me up at sides.
Okay,
so I have safe difficulty.
I want to, but I just haven't told my parents that I wanted to. Couldn't even if I asked.
I saw Ghostbusters. It was pretty good. Dude, don't mess with the smoking rock. He's one of the main symbols of this channel. Okay, so, drinking while making videos is one of the main things that I did. And when I couldn't do that because ants, I put him up there.
On
my coaster. Okay, well, I basically know a lot about SCP, but I don't know about SCP Containment Breach.
I know a couple.
Yeah, mainly 999.
I know that guy in the
corner.
Bottom right corner.
He's just eating a wall.
He will snap your neck if you look away from him.
Yeah, it's pretty neat, yeah.
And my
so,
favorite one. It's a tickle monster. Obviously.
Yeah, 999. So my difficulty is gonna be safe because I don't know how to play this game that well. And this is just gonna be a normal little like showcase game. I'm not gonna make this a series yet. I will make it another thing or something. So
yeah, and it's really scary.
Yeah, this is just SCP. I don't really know about the game, and you know, I never played it before. But I do know a lot about SCP because I am really into it now. I play Roblox, and you can my status says it. So
wait, so how did you begin to know about SCP?
Oh, I just kind of saw it like on some channels. And I was like, oh, that seems cool. So we're watching it, and like, okay. Then like a bunch of years later, I see it on Roblox. Blah blah blah. I play it, and then I got into it because I really wanted to read up on it. And then boom, yeah. Okay, so let's play now. SCP-714, seemingly nothing more than a green jade ring. SCP-714 has been shown to be able to... it's gone now. Including exhaustion, compulsion to sleep, slows stuff, and yeah, there's too much gamma. Okay, so this is the intro scene. It's loading. I'm gonna do the main part of our channel, drinking. It exploded. I'm not sponsoring anything. I just have Diet Coke.
It's beautiful when it's excited.
It was pretty neat.
It was a tiny explosion.
It was neato. Let me just actually do get to drink it.
Hashtag not sponsoring.
That one time when we made that beer video. Oh, the music. I love this music.
I can't even hear it.
Nightmare fuel! Yeah! Do you hear it? Oh god. Okay, so I'm just gonna turn it up really high, like 70. And,
80, because I don't hear it.
Dude, I don't wanna go deaf. I'm gonna turn it down to 60. And that's it. Okay, the space is out of the blank. I can just go like, no! Tab is inventory. Half. I need to turn down this a bit. Wait, that's perfect. I have the SCP Foundation and our staff. We got into a exciting 1 month working period. Okay, never mind.
Hey, they've got some work for you. Do me a favor and step out of your cell.
Okay, bro.
Just follow me. Oh, and by the way, we're authorized to exterminate any disobedient test subjects, so I'd recommend not doing anything stupid.
Well, how about you don't do anything stupid, stupid?
Attention, please. Junior researcher Rosing.
Yeah.
Nice.
Report to Office Complex B-12.
I want to press that button.
Schedule security.
Do that later.
Inspection.
Oh, God.
So, how's it going?
Don't follow.
Are you talking to me? Yeah, who do you think I'm talking to? This guy here with the punchable face? Of course I'm talking to him. Oh, I'm just a little surprised. I think this is the first time you've ever spoken to me. Well, yeah. So it's your first day working.
Remember to report all suspicious activity to your supervisors.
Not even 5 months.
Oh,
really?
He's like,
we're here.
This is the first. You've never really talked to me. And he's like,
whatever.
He's like, you're his first day on the job, right? And he's like, no, we've actually been working together for 5 months. And he's like, oh. And the other time he said, what's my favorite book thing, genre? Oh, wait.
Oh my gosh, this is really creepy.
So the other time he was like, what's your favorite book genre? And he was like, science fiction and horror. And he's like, our literal jobs are science fiction and horror, except it's not fiction.
SCP-173 for testing.
Turn it down a bit.
There seems to be a problem with the door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it. So please maintain direct eye contact with SCP-173 and...
Oh, dude, Jimmy, no! Oh, God, Gerald! On the volume. I'm sorry. I'm turning it down. I'm terrified. Wake me up. Oh God, 682, don't scream.
What's 682 again?
Blizzard.
Blizzard dude? Yeah.
Look how dark it would normally be. I can't even see anything. It's anti-aliasing. Whatever. Back. Let's check up the achievements real quick. What's SCP-008?
I don't know. I only know a couple. I know SCP-002.
Okay.
Attention. All personnel.
Do we know?
Immediately.
Hey.
Which door is which SCP? You can encounter SCP-096 and not even know it! Did that door just... Oh my gosh!
Nope! I'm out. I'm not playing this anymore. I'm sorry. Okay, everybody, see you later. Let me just get another drink. Hashtag not sponsored.
If these other people have been able to do it, you can. But that's just SCP-173 is right there.
I just keep on doing this for the rest of my life. I'll be safe. Can't go in that room.
Or else you die.
No, stop it. Okay, so let's just see all this stuff. Found a peripheral jumper. Oh yeah, that guy smoked some.
Oh my god.
Used a symbol of paint pink. Rang a rusty cowbell. Found a jaded ring. Encountered.
What are these things?
I don't know. Found a blue key. Oh yeah, that guy. Got close to SCP-895. You can actually search it up, you know. I can't.
What's 895?
Look it up, bro. Encountered. Oh god, 966 is a thing that paralyzes you and then kills you.
Wait,
SCP-8 what? Valkyrie Earth 895. SCP-966? Do you have a picture of chicken nuggets?
Yes.
Okay, so sleep killers are this SCP that basically, like, they
what?
Stun you and then they eat you.
Coffin.
Well, that guy. No wonder it's called Grave Encounters.
Wait, and then it's,
what is it, 996? It's very terrifying. They kill you while you sleep because they make you fall asleep. And that's when they kill you.
Oh, that's it?
The architect found a... Oh, Builder Bear's in this game! Yay! He's this guy, and he basically takes off human parts and builds, clones out of him, out of the human parts. And those things can cause... Basically, if it's like an ear, they can cause a screech that can break ears. I'm guessing if it's made out of, like, skin, it can do something with the skin. Found the atrocity skull. Entered the Dr. Manyard's... Oh, that's probably the story. Naturally, let's enter Dr. Karp's office. Oh, yeah! He has a little bird in there! Dr. Karp? Or Harp?
You know, I'm just gonna, like, don't wanna be scared, so I'm just gonna look a picture of
SCP. Key card Omni. Omni card! Didn't use console commands. Oh. Put on a mask. Gas mask? Oh yeah, SCP-1499 I think is the mask. And there's gas in that room.
Which one is that?
1499?
No.
Search up that one.
I don't
want to. Do it.
I want to look
the- Search it up! Hole in the wall, skeepologist.
Wait, what number is it?
Lured the old man through a Tesla gate. Yeah,
1499.
What is it? Go back, dude. There's a picture. It's just a gas mask. Gotcha. Bro, can you just stop? Okay, I think I'm gonna rush in. I'm gonna turn the volume.
Don't blink. That scared me. That was so fast.
What? Oh, I think I just know what happened. I found the old man. Didn't I? Just sent me to the pocket dimension. Oh god. It's his own dimension. Encountered the old man. Yeah, I love those guys. I think it's 131. I think they're called. Yeah, 131. Boom, I'm on fire.
What do they do?
They protect you. Well, they try to warn you of danger.
Look.
Yeah, they're super cute. You know, right? Wish they were, they're so cute.
That is beautiful. They're so cute. They're the eye pods. Why is there a yellow and a red one together, always together?
Because those are they're like the brothers. They were found together.
Aww. What the heck is the blue one?
That doesn't exist.
That's fake, obviously.
Yeah. I kind of like that pyro picture,
oh my gosh,
but at the same time I don't. I just remembered
there
I could-
There are plushes on them.
Can I have one?
I know, right? Look.
I'm hearing noises like someone is trying to escape, but they don't have the right key card. Because I'm hearing do, do, do.
Exactly like that.
Do, do, do. The noises.
When you looked away from SCP-173, that was the scariest thing. When you looked away for just a second, it was that close from you.
I can't run. I'm sad.
How is that?
No, I can. Oh, the second I press shift.
How is that possible that it's that fast?
It can travel at the speed of light, apparently.
So then you would already be dead.
Hello? Old man? Oh, okay. Let's get out of this place. So distorting.
Where are you?
Did I just... Like an achievement pop. Please. I'm still very spooked. I'm gonna guess there's something behind me.
Go to achievements, so now they will pop up.
They already do.
There's something behind you.
I hate this blinking mechanic.
What?
Noises. They're terrifying.
The noises are too spook.
It was just boo. I love how I just, like, backed up into the hole.
Yeah, I know, right?
Nope. I heard noises. I heard noises. One second, let me check how long I've been playing. Ooh. 18 minutes. Okay, then I think we should quit. Okay,
let's end this episode here, everyone.
So, yeah. You didn't talk much. You just... Oh. I literally got to the end of that level, then died.
So, yeah.
So,
that was about it.
See, if you want to see more, I want to get at least over 5 views on this to do a part 1.
Well, I mean, just
or to do, like, a part 2, 20. I guess.
Not
never it.
Mind. Whatever.
5.
So.
Not gonna go high.
Yeah!
So stay vigilant, my jabs, and if you enjoyed the episode, leave a like, or even subscribe if you are new. Okay, so stay vigilant, my jabs, and a peace out.